I also want to point out the irony, though, that several films before this, Goldfinger, Bond makes some remarks about not listening to the Beatles or listening to the Beatles with headphones on.
Drinking Bollinger below the it's like listening to the Beatles 32.5 is like listening to the Beatles without earmuffs.
Yeah. And then now we're films later, and who is scoring these movies? Is Paul McCartney.
That's as bad as listening to the Beatles without earmuffs.